quick, I'm just blending up some homemade hemp milk. It's basically literally hemp seeds and spring water, and you just blend it up. And I added some date syrup. That's why it's brown. Normally it looks a little more white. But to that, I'm gonna add some sea moss. That way, you know, when I use it for my cereal or smoothies, it already has some sea moss in there. So it has, you know, the minerals and the vitamins. So it's a super food homemade hemp milk. So I'm gonna add, you know, I don't know, just a big scoop. And then blend it and then store it in the fridge for a couple of days and then use it for